So that's why. It all makes sense now. But if it's true, if I really am like this guy, then the monster that stomped my Grandpa Gohan to death and smashed up the tournament grounds all those years ago, that was me, wasn't it? I owe it to you, Grandpa. I owe it to you and everybody else to take this guy down, no matter how strong he is, even if it kills me. And if I see you in the next world, I'll make it a point of saying I'm sorry for all the horrible things I must have done. All right, Vegeta, let's finish this. I can't beat you when you're in that form. But maybe a spirit bomb can.
Dad, I'm coming.
Yeah, Goku, he's definitely your son.
Like that, I don't have time to make a spirit bomb.
Too shy to make your move, huh? Well then, guess I'll come to you!
The situation is desperate. Now that Vegeta has taken the form of a great ape, Goku's only hope is the spirit bomb. Can he buy himself the time he needs?
Come on, I only need 10 lousy seconds! Give me 10 seconds to concentrate!